program that supports drivers on the autism spectrum is expanding statewide. We first told you about the Blue Envelope program last year. Drivers with autism can get blue envelopes they can hand to a police officer during a traffic stop. The envelope is assigned to the officer that the driver is on the spectrum, and may need more sensitive communication. The program's growth will extend to state police, and the envelopes will be available at all state police barracks.